that thing, Django! Look out, Django! Jump out of the way! Try blasting its head! Hold on, Django! Go to the red door, I'll try to open it! Ooh, it's no use! Miko must have jammed it! Sorry, no can do. This place is older than me, you know. You can get out through the beast handler's quarters. Please don't fry him. He's a good guy despite the way he smells. I'll head for my office. I can track your movements better from there. You're near the pit fighter's training area. Brush up on your technique if you like. Not that you need to.
Django, some of Miko's thugs have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scope.
You can really clean up if you capture them alive. Another live one for the books, and another finder's fee for me. Oh, you're the best, Django. You got him all right, but he was worth more alive. Oh, well, maybe next time. Glad you made it out. Miko hasn't surfaced anywhere, so he must be hiding somewhere near you. You'll never get through the stands, Django. Django, please don't blast innocent bystanders. Not good for business, you know. Some may even shoot back. I thought you were after Miko. Django, what are you doing? Please stop blasting my guests. Oh, Django, what's become of you? I thought you came back to help me. Are you a bounty hunter or a murderer? Miko's probably still hiding somewhere in Merchant's Row in that stolen speeder.
The citizens might have their own gripes with Miko. They might help you.
Django, he went over the building. Blast that speeder to bits, Django. Miko's heading for his ship. A cargo conveyor on the other side leads right to the docking bay. Found a few more posted bounties. Hurry, Django. Remember, Django, Miko's worth more alive. Oh, thank you, Django. You're the best. I'll call it in for you. Miko will get another life sentence on Uvo 4, thanks to you. Django, blast the fuel barrel when it gets to the force field. Those fuel barrels are inactive now. Those barrels have been magnetically sealed. Find barrels that aren't deactivated. Find the barrels that aren't magnetically sealed. Watch out for those magnetic sealers, Django. Gloom works out of a warehouse. Watch out. He's got a local gang for protection. A few of them have prices on their heads, dead or alive. You might need to ID scan them to be sure, on account of the fact they look so much alike. One more thing, Django. These are open postings. If you don't nab them yourself, someone else might. The authorities won't thank you for blasting civilians. That area is notorious for contraband peddlers. You might find someone looking to buy some death sticks. Might lead you to your bounty. If you don't spook them, that is.
Oh, that's one of Jervis Gloom's thugs. Follow him, and he might lead you right to Gloom. That's him, Django. Remember, if you fry this loser, you won't find out who he's working for. Gloom frequents a casino above the nightclub. It's members only, but you might be able to persuade the bartender to let you up. If you go waving your blasters around in there, you could make more enemies than even you can handle.
You know, you might find people more helpful if you weren't so violent. Remember, you want them alive, Django. Death sticks. Ugh, terrible stuff. It's an old one, but it's tapped into the Republic's latest contraband data banks. Why? Django, you were right about that death stick sample. The main ingredient in death sticks is the common ixitol plant. But this one's loaded with a powerful neurotoxin. No record of it. Totally untraceable. Django, did you find Gruff Hog? Montross. Figured he'd show up. With all the corruption in the Senate these days, I wouldn't be surprised. Well, what do you know? Senator Trell. Huh, I always thought he was crooked. A fancy apartment tower is in the upper city. Trell's suite's at the top. Won't be easy getting up there. Sorry, Django. I'm getting a lot of interference. Must be the asteroids. Either that or I'm losing my hearing already. Oh, you are a smooth one. Where are you? I hope you're not planning on using your jetpack inside the prison. I've looked up some other prisoners with prices on their heads, but none of them are wanted alive. Django, what's going on? I thought you were going to slip in and out of there. Her escape? Oh, you're joking. Beaten at your own game by a woman. Oh, that's priceless. What now? Be ashamed to kill her. Sounds like she's perfect for you. Careful, Django. Trust no one. Isn't that your motto?
Maybe you shouldn't blast her just yet. Now that the prison's in lockdown, you may need her help to get off that rock alive.
Thank goodness you're still in one piece. What about that other bounty hunter? Do you see her? The ravine should lead you straight to the cliff across from Sabolto's compound. Be careful. The guards patrol the jungle, and there's also some nasty creatures prowling around there. A few. I'll send you their mugs so you can scan for them. Bandogora, Django, be careful. That ship must have brought the Bandogora's deadly cargo here. Looks like a slaver ship. Longo Two Guns is holed up in a pod racer hangar on the far side of town. Be careful. The whole place is under his gang's control. They've chased off or killed every mercenary Jabba has sent after them. Well, somebody's got to worry for you. You got it, sweetheart. And Django, I'm sorry to hear about your partner. I guess you can't trust anyone after all. Oh, Django, I was hoping you could get together.
I know. I look terrible. I told you I had a bad feeling. There's no time. Montross, set thermal charges. You have to get out of here fast. Vosa is on the moon of Bogdan. You might still make it. Take this. I made this before he arrived. It will guide you. I knew the risks. Get Vosa. Collect your reward. Just find something to live for besides the money. You deserve more. Now, go. Get out of here while you still can. See you on the other side, Django.
Django, if you're playing this message, I'm probably dead. Weird, isn't it? I tried to contact you, but someone was jamming my signal. I'm guessing Montross must have intercepted your transmission. I'll try to tell you everything I found out before he gets to me. This moon Kulma was a burial site for a long-forgotten war in the Bogdan system. The dead were transported on barges to burial grounds by the millions. Komari Vosa is somewhere beyond the graveyards in an old citadel. Gardula's ships didn't just pick up the Bandogora's poison here. They also brought thousands of slaves. They're probably all devoted Bandogora now. That place will be crawling with them. Oh, I wish you would turn back. Give up this hunt. But I guess you've come too far for that. Oh, we go back, you and me. Oh, it was a good run. You're the best bounty hunter I ever knew. And you were good to an old bag like me. Listen to me. Still nagging even in death. I know you'll miss me. Oh, no. I've got company. Montross just landed. I'll have to give him something. Ugh, I'm a Toydarian. I just can't bear the thought of torture. Maybe I can send him to the wrong moon. Slow him down. Goodbye, Django. Django, keep your eyes open for some bonus bounties in the area. You'll need to use your ID scanner. Well, you got him, but he was worth more alive. I thought you were in this business to make money. When you kill these goons, your percentage goes down. Mine too. Are you a bounty hunter or an assassin? Django, do you copy? Django? Django, please answer me. Django, what's going on? Do you hear me? Talk to me. Oh no, I've lost him.